System Insights is a new, predictive analytics feature currently available in Windows Server Insider Preview builds. It analyzes performance counters and system events to help you detect problematic issues in your deployments. Instead of spending hours having to write custom scripts and manually monitoring performance counters, you can use System Insights to help you proactively manage your Windows Server instances. Additionally, the System Insights predictive capabilities run completely locally. All of your data is persisted and analyzed directly on your machine. System Insights focuses on capacity forecasting. It predicts your future resource consumption by analyzing past usage trends. Installing System Insights is quick and easy. First, make sure you're running the latest Windows Server Insider Preview build, and then add the System Insights feature. Once you've installed the feature, you can immediately start using System Insights through a simple and remotable PowerShell interface. You can also download the Windows Admin Center extension. If you haven't installed System Insights yet, you can do so here in just one click. Once you have System Insights installed, you'll see the four default capabilities, which periodically predict future usage for volumes, total storage capacity, CPU, and networking. These help you precisely plan future hardware purchases and also ensure that you have the necessary resources to continue running critical workloads. This is available on all Windows Server instances. It analyzes the data from one machine, but you can use remote PowerShell scripts or pull results from the system event log to see predictions across a group of machines. That's a brief introduction to System Insights. To learn more, please visit our online documentation and stay tuned for additional videos.